I'm going to tell you everything that happened while I was playing Squid Game The Challenge in 45.6 seconds.
Let's start at the beginning.
The first day was crazy.
I didn't want to be on anybody's target list.
You know, it's really 456 people here, and we're all, you know, gearing up to play red light, green light.
When I saw that doll, I felt like punching it.
We get to about, like, the 2.5 minute mark, and I make it through.
And that was the happiest experience in the entire game.
Next up, Dalgana.
The cookie was so stressful, and it really tasted terrible.
I heard people cussing me out for the choices that I made.
Everything was real in Squid Game The Challenge.
My favorite game, Warships.
Nobody expected that.
Everybody's thinking it's Tug of War, but it's not Tug of War.
And I think I was a big part of helping others get through that challenge.
Proudest moment was when my mom and I got through Warships together. She's changed very great way, and our relationship is fantastic. That's time up.
See, I had a lot more to talk about.
Be sure to watch Squid Game The Challenge.
Now streaming on Netflix.